Right, okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's fire up some Factorio. Play. And I'm going to mute the mic and go and have a quick piss. Hello, I'm back again. Let's try and hooray! Right, okay. Oh god, no. Back. Load game. That one. We're gonna get a stopwatch for this, so I know roughly how long we'll be going for. It needs to roughly stopwatch. Also, I need to pause. Right, OBS is Happy Bunny, excellent. Let's get rid of this, click this. Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Factorio. Of course this is being live streamed as well as you play this. If you want to see it get played live as well as PUBG and other things, link to Twitch in the bottom. Always in the bottom. But it always has been. But now I actually use Twitch. And it's super effective. Right. Let me fire up Factorio 2D2. So I need to connect copper drop-offs. Apparently. Okay. Him, the quickest. Just a very quick wander down here. The quickest of wanders. Let's see if we can actually finish any of these off, shall we? Yes, we can, is the answer to our question. couldn't finish that off. By the looks of it, okay. But we're almost done. And it is hooked up and being used, so that's good news. Right, I think what we should do first is remove. I don't like fully removing them because if it turns out our next area, for example, that is there, then we might as well use that copper line. But at the same time, copper drop off two we want to get rid of. So we may. You know, considering the new copper there, we may do a straight shot out from there, maybe. But in order for us to have the materials in order to do that, I'm gonna need a car. That too. It basically uses a mobile storage device. And yeah. Let me just get the why. Fine, that's well, it's been repaired as well. It's got no fuel in it. Has now. Whoa, it's facing the wrong way. A bit of lag. Whoa, how I'm. I was about to say how I missed everything. I don't know, but I didn't. That was how I didn't. Or did? I didn't sneeze. I promise. No train. Yeah, they're panicking slightly, but it'll be alright. I suppose what we really need to do first is get rid of that train.
My car is ready, ladies and gentlemen. And he's collecting. So maybe I want to make sure I at least record one episode of Factorio before I have to pause. Okay. When you can fit through here. Okay, copper 4. Nice to see you again. I probably have not seen you since I built you. I think I could really do with some personal robo ports if they are still in my inventory at all, which they are not. Sugar, honey, iced tea. Why the hell is there so much copper here? Oh, it was a copper drop-off, so I suppose this was picked up because of a fuck-up at some point? I can only presume. How much frigging copper is there? Oh, God. We might leave some copper here. I have a feeling. All that copper just gone like that, ladies and gentlemen. And on the border of new and old. The border of new and old. That's all the copper we can manage, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this. Do a bit of this, a bit of this. And a bit of this, and a bit of this. And a bit of this, and a bit of this. Oh no, I see a small problem. We don't quite want the power going from here. This was not something contemplated when it was being built. Unfortunately. God, now I picked up loads of wood for no reason. I'll pop this here. I'm gonna drive back. What about building a base Mark II? Because you wouldn't want it too far away from what we already have. But if we just build a second base with minimum, if not any, conveyor belts. Right. So, we fall again? Jesus. Just oh, the same. Thank you. Jeez. Back to front and inside. I can. Oh, Jesus. No. Might as well do these while we're here. Pick up some of this shit that is no longer required. Oh, that's a mistake. Apologies. Whoops. Struggling for power. Satisfaction. Wonder if we're beginning to have issues with coal. Well, maybe we just need to build more nukes.
What I'm going to do to make sure this actually goes semi properly, so I'm actually going to rebuild this section. Ooh, this ore I'm picking up was a mistake. Where the hell is my car? Right, so we can now go into factorial mounts and get rid of the comment that says that copper 4 needs taking down. We can also get rid of the orange colour on it, which means it's still connected to the old system. Excellent, right, okay, okay. So we have 4 million and 6 million. So actually the copper is way up compared to everything else. There's another 7 down there, so it'd be about 17 million. If we hook that up immediately, which we're not going to do, because we have the other 10 millions running perfectly. This morning. Oh dear. Alright. Okay, so I can now draft back, or maybe actually No, because I feel like I'm gonna go down there and start setting up copper for, but I'd rather hold onto it and use it for iron, because I think that's the thing that needs the next replenishing. Dunk my weave, yep. Come on, pretty please. I just can't wait to get rid of all this copper section that's not required. It is quite telling when you look at power, and orange is just straight, and red goes up and down, green. But yeah, we could do with doubling the amount of nuclear power. Look, it's runs and drops and runs. Orange had a bit of a weird moment going on there. Maybe it didn't feel like it was required quite as much. Hell, I don't know. It's not my place to deal with. Excuse me. Yeah, we need more nuke. That is what I think. We're actually struggling for nuke matter at the moment. Is that possibly what's causing a problem? I'll tell you, let's end this episode with a good old count up of everything. So, what's first? Iron. Excellent. Iron 2 is what we need to start with. Iron 2 is at 1.9. Yes. Iron 3. Is at 60. Iron 4 is at 273. Iron 5, it's at 222. Let me okay, what do we get up to? The main ones we need to keep an eye on is coal. So coal 1 needs taking down. Coal 2 has 424. Again, these are not far off what we were looking at last time. Coal 3 is at 1.4. That's quite a sizable jump. And then coal 4. 439. Yeah, we need to. But let me check what's happening with nuke as well. That's uranium, sorry. Because that's two kind of important ones. Well, uranium 1 is at 302,000. Well, uranium 2. Is 1.2. See, so I believe what we're going to do next is some more coal. We need to hook up coal, because currently We have, like, the problem is because of issues we've had in the past, coal all runs out at once. So we need to find a massive coal patch. And go there. I mean, we could just blast up there and get 2.1 million. Coal seems to be an incredibly scarce resource. 3 million uranium. 3 million uranium we can bring in. So, we need to strengthen power. That's our next main objective. Okay, so our next job, ladies and gentlemen, because of some of the ongoing issues we've been having, is more uranium, which is going to involve quite a bit of fucking about, I think. Yep, so we just need to power. Power is our next thing, but for now I'm going to leave it because I need to go and climb my car. But thank you for watching, YouTube viewers, and if you're on the stream, we're just going to go to the BRB screen temporarily, and yeah, we'll see you in a bit.